Sims World fan, today is another episode of The Sims Mobile. I kind of started something. I started a recording and then it kind of glitched out, so it is about catching some shut eye. So I'm just gonna do this. I love how they shower with their clothes on. Like, what, you can't take your clothes off? Clean bum. Here we go, sing lullaby. Change smelly diaper. Nice job. Nice. I have to do this off the off. Jesus. Hold on, intertwine fingers, yeah. Come on, bitch, why won't you fucking leave? Play co-op game. Jesus. Make enticing entree. I should have waited. And I'm gonna do that next time. There we go. Click that one. Okay, click that. Play romantic game. I like this game. I honestly do. Dare to chug juice. Oh yeah, that's totally fucking romantic. Yeah, use a cupcake. I've got enough of them. So I'm trying to scratch my arm and hit the button. I hate my fingers because they're so fat. They always slide down. And it. It always triggers the thing. Gotta get that, the talk score up. I could use another 61. Tonsil hockey. Nice fuck up, dude. Nice fuck up. Real smooth. Real smooth. Oh. Oh God. Yay. Fiance. Yay. I seem to always get pieces of cake too, but I don't know what those are for. Here we go. Trying to be the best parent I can, at least in Sims for now. There we go. There we go. Much better. Now, let's see if this will keep the bitch out of the house. Get a bonus every now and then. Friendly login reward. There we go. You are not wiping anything off. Exercise endurance. There we go. Yeah, I can work long shifts now. Let's Yay, the bitch is now gone! Out of the house! Forever! Well, hopefully. She wasn't an invited guest! I never invited her in, so I never understood why she. She's got her mother's hair. Holy shit. Oh, excuse me. Don't know where the fuck that came from. No. Oh, Eden did adorable. She's got her mother's hair. Yeah, nice hair color. All right, well, I think I'm going to send them both to work, or at least send one of them to work. And I will be catching you guys all later. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and as always, I shall be catching you guys in the next video. Have a great, wonderful day. Bye-bye.